We did it. The world's first retractable plasma-based lightsaber. Is that not a lightsaber? This beam is really cool. It's actually burning at around 4,000 Fahrenheit, which means it's capable of cutting through a lot of stuff. Should we cut through some stuff?